This is day 25 of doing 1,000 derivatives, one every single day. And today's derivative is y equals 10 sine x plus cosine x minus x squared. So I'm going to start by finding the derivative of 10 sine x, which will be 10 cosine x plus, then the derivative of cosine x is negative sine x, so negative sine x, minus, then the derivative of x squared using the power rule will become 2x. Now we can simplify, so we're going to get 10 cosine x minus sine x minus 2x. And that is our answer.